So, I was taught by the very quickly by the goodies that I took. I took this wig cap, of course. I took a very regular shower cap, like this. I took those duck bill clips. I couldn't find them in France. Maybe I will find them in London, because I plan to go to London in November or December 2009. So maybe I will find them. I took this spandex wrap, you know, like when you do the wrap and you just want to protect, you know, the wrap like this, you wrap your hair like this, and then you put the rollers on top. I will try to do that as soon as I will have my hair relaxed. Ha! I took shower caps, a lot of them. And what else? Oh, in this beauty supply store, Feel Beauty, I found silky satin rollers. I will try to show you that very fast. I couldn't find those ones in France. Don't you want to open up? Okay. Haha. Let me just not cut the rollers. And those rollers, I'm so happy. You know, like when you do your flexi rods or no, braids out or bento knot out, you can, you know, wrap your ends with those satin rollers. Do you see the satin part? But yeah, so I only bought one of these, because I just basically plan to put them at the end of my braids out or twist out or stuff like that. Okay, booty part. I bought another comb. This one is by Conier, and it was just because I forgot to take my comb when I was over there, so I had to buy another one. I went on a massive restock for my vitamins. I took calcium and magnesium. Hope you guys get to see that. I took biotin. This one is 1000 micrograms. And I also took MSM. And I took them all from Now Food. Now, yeah. See that? Okay. So I went on a massive, massive restock. Now, products. Let's get started. I took Silk Elements. This is the Mega Silk Olive Moisturizing Treatment. I took this one. I saw the review of this product on Kiss and Hairlista's blogs. I mean, Tracy personal blog and Sunshine personal blog. I saw them reviewing this product, so I want to try it. I also took, where's the other one? I took another one. I took this one by Silk Elements too. It is Mega Silk Moisturizing Treatment. It is not the olive oil one. And I also took the big one. I don't remember the name. I will write the name down here. But I left it to my BF so that he can bring them back to me, like, when he will be back in France. Because, yeah, I was overweighted. I took some Alberto V05 conditioners for my co-washes. As you can see, there is another one, and I don't know where it is. Maybe I left it with him. Okay, so I have got the moisture milks here. I have got the clarifying conditioner, and I saw Tracy talk about this one too. And I took another moisturizing conditioner, which is passion fruit smoothie. Yeah, and this one is strawberries and cream. So I cannot wait to condition wash with those ones, and they smell so good. Ooh, so good. Okay, now let's move on. Oh, let me talk to you about my experience. When I was there, I was only co-washing my hair. I did no deep conditioner, nothing. I was getting in the shower, No free pool, nothing. I was getting in the shower, conditioning my hair, co-washing my hair, getting out my leave-in, my oil, my sealant, and air drying. That is it. And then I started to have tingles. So I went ahead and I bought these ones, the Man and Tail. Thank you, Tracy. Man and Tail Moisturizer Texturizer Conditioner. This is the original one for thicker, healthier looking hair. And this is the detangler. Mamma mia. I went ahead, I parted my hair, I spritzed with this. Oh, first I condition washed with that. And I could detangle in the shower. I never detangle in the shower. So with the conditioner, I detangled in the shower. It was a breeze. And then when my hair was maybe 90% dry, I spritzed my hair with the detangler. My roots were melting. It was, Man and Tail. And keep her. Thank you, Tracy. I'm so happy I got those ones. I also took, okay. What is this? These are the Herbal Essences that I got. This is just a restock on my Herbal Essence long-term relationship, live-in split end. This is just restocking, okay? This is the conditioner. You know it, you know this one. I love this conditioner. When I co-wash with this, it is good, very, very good. Okay, stay tuned for part two. And I forgot, for the vitamins, I also took fish oil. You see that? It is by Nature Made, and it is 1,200 milligrams. It is omega-3, because my friend Nina, hi Nina, she has been talking a lot about how fish oil helped her hair and skin. So I want to try this. This is going to be for a 3 months. I'm going to try this for 3 months, okay? And I took this Tokyo bun. You know this. You people know this. You know that this is the regular bun that you put at the end of your hair. Who is calling me? Okay, my cell phone was ringing. And yeah, it is, you know, I plan to use this when I will relax my hair. And you know, the 2 weeks after you relax your hair, the hair is very thin, lifeless. It is just not cute to me. So I would use this. Like bun, updo, and then this Tokyo bun. Okay, let's move on. I went on a restock on my Jamaican black castor oil. Yay! I plan to go back to the challenge maybe in December. Not for now. I just want to breathe. You know, I just want to break from the excessive new growth. Whenever I am using this Jamaican black castor oil, oh, my hair grows out so fast. I am not in a, you know, I'm okay, I'm gonna be fine. My hair will grow, like taking its time, it will grow, but I don't want to rush it out. And this is why I'm in no challenge, like no castor oil challenge for the moment. This is another design, like conditioning of the product. So I took the two, but it is by the same brand. It is Tropic Isle Living, and it is Jamaican black castor oil. It is exactly the same thing. It is just because the design is changing, okay, but it is the same. This one was $12, and this one, this is a 4 ounces, it was $7, and this one is how much? This is 8 ounces and it was $12. Great. I also took an oil that my kiss sister Tracy is raving about lately. She's talking about this Proclaim Natural 7 oil. She used it to seal her ends. And I wanted to test it. It is a blend of natural oils. Let me read that to you very fast. By olive fruit oil, castor oil, canola oil, jojoba oil, grapeseed oil, sesame oil, you know, almond oil, like this is a blend of oils. So I will try that. It went a little bit all over the place, so. And Tracy seems to like it, so we'll see. I also found, this was the very, very last day where, when I was shopping, I went to buy my vitamins in an organic food store, and I ran onto this Giovanni Smoothie Silk Conditioner. I have been hearing about this product for more than 1 year. So I was like, okay, let me just take it. Deep moisture conditioner for damaged hair. My hair is no longer damaged, I know, but I just want to try conditioners. And people, keep your comments for you. Like, girl, you went crazy on the buying and stuff. It is the very first time in my life that I go to the United States. So, I was celebrating, you know. I also took this Hair One Cleansing Conditioner. This is a hair cleanser and conditioner. It is sulfate-free. And what is her name? I will put her name here. She has got a blog. You guys need to go and visit her blog. Her hair is beautiful, gorgeous. She uses this one. Tracy also uses it and she loves it. I think right now she only cleanses her hair with this or her Dr. Bronner that I did not buy. But so this is a new natural approach to hair care. Cleanses, conditions, detangles, antifreeze, and adds shine. So I will definitely, I will do so many product reviews. People, stay tuned to my channel. Okay, so I also went on a restock on my Neutrogena. This is my leave-in that I'm using lately to air dry my hair. I use this one or this one. Pretty much, I think I use the Herbal Essence more than the Neutrogena, but I like them both. Every now and then, I just combine them, and I air dry. What else? Ooh, I was in this Indian shop, you know, and I found my Jamila. This is my henna. This is what I use for my henna. I used to order it online on an English store online. On an England store, English store online, and it was smaller. Mine was smaller than this one, so I'm extremely glad. I took three, and I plan to use them for the next 8 months, because when I was using the small one, it was lasting me for two applications. I henna my hair every 4 weeks, so I have got a lot of henna. Restocking my Afegy, the last one that I have was only left until here, so I went on a restock. Afegy Keratin and Green Tea Restructurizer. You guys know this one? I also took this generic version of the Joico Capac. This is a strengthener. It is a protein conditioner. A deep penetrating reconstructing conditioner. It smells extremely good. I bought this one at Sally at $5.49. And you guys know this conditioner. I have got a video on this one, Alter Ego Garlic Conditioner. I use this for my shedding. I love this product. It is extremely expensive. Like, it was $23. It is expensive, like, compared to the other conditioners. But this one is definitely worth it. And what is last? Oh, it is not last. You know what? I still have got some products that I will be having in January when BF will be back. So, people, get ready to have New York Hair Products Part 3 in January. I went on a restock on my Lustre Silk Shea Butter and Mango because this is what I use for my henna. I also took this Pantene Breakage Defense. This is a protein conditioner. I took a lot of protein conditioners because my conditioners are much more like moisturizing conditioners, so I took a lot of them. It is for relaxed and natural for women of color. We don't have this in France. Those ones I never happened to see them. So if you ladies and friends know where to buy this one, you know what to do. And then I went on a restock on my olive oil organic root stimulator. I took this one just because it is cheaper than here in France. I bought this one at Sally Beauty Supply Store at $12. In France, I bought mine, the exact same one, at 15 euros, which is $17 to $18. Come on! So I had to. And people, we're done. I just took empty bottles to do my mixes. And that is it, so stay tuned for the videos on the wigs. Mwah! Bye guys!